quite well between those boys who have reached puberty and those who have not. And then to see whether that is statistically related to exposure gives us a clue as to whether or not the age of puberty is affected by exposure. And in fact, we found a very clear, statistically significant relationship to one of these two chemicals, boys' puberty, that is PFOS.